here I am in Petah Tikva, just a little ways outside of Tel Aviv. Get over here into the daylight. And came in yesterday on the plane from Paris and rode a train out to Tel Aviv and got a bus to Petah Tikva. Very nice Arab guy helped me find my way. And then Asaf's parents picked me up, and here I am. So I am out on a walk. They're still sleeping. And thought I might find a little market, find some coffee. And then the day will begin.